talk about flu during the pandemic or COVID-19. The flu is a contagious disease and it usually spreads around the United States between October and May. Anybody can get the flu, but it's more dangerous for some people, like young children, people over the age of 65, pregnant women, people with a weakened immune system. And because you have a rheumatic disease, you are at higher risk for complications if you get the flu. The symptoms of the flu usually come on suddenly. You may have some of the following symptoms or all of the symptoms: fever or feeling feverish, cough, sore throat, runny, stuffy nose, muscle, body aches, headaches, and fatigue. Occasionally, some people get vomiting and diarrhea. The complications of the flu can include infections, bacterial infections, ear infections, sinus infections. You may have worsening of some conditions like lung disease or diabetes, and this could lead to hospitalization and death. So what about flu during this time of COVID-19? Our hospitals are already overwhelmed with people that have COVID, and COVID cases are expected to rise at the same time the flu season begins. Shortages of hospital beds and equipment are going to be seen, and this is an additional stress on hospital workers. There could be confusion in treatment because flu and COVID look the same. So, please get a flu shot. The flu vaccine is the very best way you can protect yourself and others against the flu and potentially serious problems. So flu vaccines are developed to be against a strain of the flu, and most pharmacies and clinics are offering the vaccines. High dose flu vaccine is offered for people 65 and older, and again, that is available in most pharmacies and clinics. There is a nasal spray vaccine available this year. Anybody with a rheumatic disease should not get that because it is a live virus. So when you get the flu vaccine, you get antibodies. You get these little soldiers and they develop in your body about 2 weeks after the vaccination. And they are there to protect you against getting the flu. You could get the flu if you were exposed to the flu before your antibodies build. After the flu vaccine, you could have some minor side effects: soreness, redness, swelling where you got the shot, slight headache, fever, muscle aches, nausea, some fatigue, and those symptoms can all be treated with over-the-counter analgesics like Tylenol or Motrin. Now, you could still get the flu if you got the flu vaccine, if you got exposed. If you do get the flu, however, your symptoms should be milder than it would be if you had not gotten the flu shot. Studies have been done that show that people on methotrexate may not get the full effect of a flu vaccine. So it is now recommended that people on methotrexate should get their flu shot, then wait 2 weeks and start their methotrexate after 2 weeks. You want to talk to your doctor about that, but that is the new recommendation. You also want to talk to your doctor if you've had an allergy to any ingredients that were in the flu vaccine. If you've ever had Guillain-Barré syndrome, which is a severe paralyzing illness, talk to your doctor about that before getting the flu shot. Or if you're sick, let your doctor know. Now, where can you get a flu vaccine? They're offered in many locations: doctor's offices, clinics, health departments, retail stores like your grocery store, pharmacies. If you can't find it, you can use this link to find a flu vaccination clinic near you.